Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So the people came back and saw their idols were destroyed. They were fuming. So they asked Ibrahim, did you do this to our gods? He said, the biggest one of them did it, so go ask him. And they were like, don't you know they can't talk and they can't move? So Ibrahim alayhi salam said, so why did you guys worship them then? So the people were seriously vexed. So they wanted to kill Ibrahim alayhi salam. So they made a fire and threw him into it. But Allah told the fire, be cool and safe for Ibrahim. So all the people saw Ibrahim alayhi salam was perfectly fine, unharmed. A few points from this. Just because everybody else is doing something, that doesn't mean it's right. Ibrahim alayhi salam's whole community worshipped idols, but he knew that wasn't right. Similarly, don't be deceived by society's and social media's trends. Remember, our right and wrong comes from the religion. Second, Allah is the creator of all things. Literally, everything obeys him. Whether it's fire, water, earth, wind, everything is under Allah's control and power. Finally, Allah says be, and it is. Nothing is impossible for Allah. So when you ask him, ask for the impossible, because he can make it possible.